We decided we're going to go on a prototype journey. So in order for that to happen, we had to quickly get done with all the systems in the van. The plumbing, the electrical, the solar, the recirculating shower system, get all the water tanks installed. So over the last few weeks, that's what we've been doing. We did it as quickly as we could, and it's not the finished polished product we wanted, but it would allow us to go on a prototype journey that would take us 18 days in the van. In a future video, I'll talk about that 18-day journey. But right now, I'm going to show you some of the things that you're going to see in the upcoming series of videos. Installing the marine hatch. Installing the bed. Creating and installing these magnetic screens. These are awesome, and they stay installed the entire time, even when you close the door. Final installation of the recirculating shower system, and this worked really well. Finishing off the shower. I know you can't wait for that one. Oh, and of course, creating and installing the shower stall. The final electrical install, installing a real 7 cubic foot refrigerator freezer. That's right, with a real freezer. Creating and installing the wheel well boxes. Installing the reverse osmosis filtration system. Creating and installing a sliding partition wall. Installing the 3-burner stovetop with oven. Installing and venting the sealed propane box. Installing the gray tanks. Installing the solar. And installing custom do-it-yourself roof mounts for the Ram ProMaster. Removing the headliner, insulating, and reinstalling the headliner, of course. Installing all the plumbing,